Okay, guys, let's talk about arms. I always say it starts from the top down. You have to get the top right to move on down to the bottom. So let's start at the top with the arms. Now, to get those nice lean arms, we're going to use the TheraBand today. What you're going to do is you're going to have the band underneath your feet, holding each end. You're going to flip your palms to the ceiling and press that arm straight up. No bend in the elbow for this one, just pressing straight up. Try to relax those shoulders, really work from the back of the arms. For your second move, you're doing shoulder lifts. You're standing straight up. You're going to cross that band over, and you're going to lift straight up. Now, the key is to not raise your shoulders on this one. You literally want to just lift from the top of that shoulder, giving it some nice, tight definition for those tank tops. I would start at about 5 reps, work your way up to 10. For your last arm move, we're going to do flies out to the side. You're leading with your pinky finger going upward. Your palms are facing the back, and you're leading straight up. No tension in the shoulders. If you feel any tension in those shoulders, find a less resistance band, and that will be nice and easy. You're going to do 10 reps of these, work your way up to 20. That's it for arms. Like I said, let's start with a top down. You want to get those arms nice, lean, and defined so we can move on to the rest of the body. Hi, it's Katya Price, here with another workout to help you score your sexiest abs yet. Okay, guys, let's talk about arms. I always say it starts from the top down. You have to get the top right to move on down to the bottom. So let's start at the top with the arms. Now, to get those nice lean arms, we're going to use the TheraBand today. What you're going to do is you're going to have the band underneath your feet, holding each end. You're going to flip your palms to the ceiling and press that arm straight up. No bend in the elbow for this one, just pressing straight up. Try to relax those shoulders, really work from the back of the arms. For your second move, you're doing shoulder lifts. You're standing straight up. You're going to cross that band over, and you're going to lift straight up. Now, the key is to not raise your shoulders on this one. You literally want to just lift from the top of that shoulder, giving it some nice, tight definition for those tank tops. I would start at about 5 reps, work your way up to 10. For your last arm move, we're going to do flies out to the side. You're leading with your pinky finger going upward. Your palms are facing the back, and you're leading straight up. No tension in the shoulders. If you feel any tension in those shoulders, find a less resistance.